Technology and sustainability are one for me, and I cannot imagine doing a green building without being able to measure it and simulate things. My name is Joseph Corey. I'm an architect from a Geotectura studio. We are using cutting-edge technology in order to achieve the goals of being sustainable. Revit is the platform we are using in order to make the best product that we can deliver that will be energy efficient, will be easy to maintain, and will be a great place for people to study or to live. We had a very complex geometry in the Porter School of Environmental Studies, so we took all the data from our modeling straight to the manufacturer. We use Revit not just for the architectural modeling, also for the mechanical ventilation modeling. We couldn't have done this without using the right software in the right time. On a BIM model, I can get a very good feedback of the energy efficiency of the building that I'm doing, and having all this information available for us and for the consultants, this is the right direction. This is the right tool. Using the AEC collection, we can do more, and we can be more efficient, and we can deliver it more quickly. So it helps me to be competitive in the architectural market. It's not ethical for an architect or any designer in our age to do and design things that are not sustainable.